days behind us. Henry?
What do you want?
I don't want to hurt you like I did your dad.
You hurt my dad?
No. I mean, I wasn't thinking.
It wasn't a seizure. It was you. You put him here.
He threatened to kill my mom. He was going to kill me.
So you fried his brain?
It wasn't on purpose.